channel there. Oh no, is that a carp? No way. Okay, no, it's a catfish. Good to eat. I'd say if I got a carp on cut bait. First one of the day, just casting the channel there. It's about 32 degrees outside, and it snowed last night. So there he is. About a 3 pound, ooh, he's bleeding. About a 3 pound channel cat on a chunk of owl life. Trash bag or something. Yeah. Piece of shad again. It's a little better. Yeah, dude, this chicken wire stuff is frozen over with ice. It is the hardest to walk around on. Oh yeah, it's about 4 pounds. Right in the lower lip. Alright. Grow to be 60 pounds and let me catch you again. Please. Oh, he jumped. Nice. This rod has literally been sitting in the water for 50 minutes. This guy's fighting good. This is where his side is. So heavy. Shoot. Another blue. Say about 3 pounds. You know what? I just realized something. Every time the sun peeks out, even the slightest bit, I start getting bit. Otherwise, nothing happens. So, definitely something to remember for next time. That is a fish. That's a catfish. How long was he running with that rod? Oh, probably 4 pound channel. Also, we think that's one rod, one reel over there. We're not sure. Here we are. Another catfish. It's really starting to heat up here. crazy. Dead of winter, and these fish are in like 4 feet of water. But that's 4 mile run for you. It's the warm water discharge up there. You on to? Looks a little better. Probably a channel. Weirdly enough, it's almost all channels up here, and by the mouth, it's almost all blues. So, about 3 pounds.
Got like attacked by a lamprey or something.
Here we go. Man, he has some weird lesions on him.
And we're on. Whew. This is a big boar right here. So, oh man. Oh my gosh. And of course I forgot the boga grips. Holy crap. Look at the size of that fish. Jeez. That's like a 30 pounder. Dude, maybe even 40. Oh my gosh. Look at that mouth. Don't, you know, wrapped up. Oh. No, that's probably 30.
Check that out.
Okay, so that's the second 40 pounder I've caught out of this, oh I'm bleeding, out of this river. I caught him on this here thread fin. I found him laying dead upstream. I think it was 2 days ago I found him. Boy, 40 pounds. That thing is about, my tape measure goes up to 39. And that went like almost half a foot over for 39, so I'll tell you like 40, 43 inches. Trophy size, nonetheless. Pull it off again. Damn, dude, I thought the fishing would be bad up here because it's so much shallower than down there, but I was wrong. Thank you, security guards, that I was too scared to ask if I could fish down there. I casted it out. It was right over there in like 3 feet of water.